Cellzome is GSK's R&D hub in Germany, and we have technologies here that allow us to really understand in a very detailed fashion on how diseases and drugs work on a molecular level.
Over the years, we have integrated a range of different technologies and skills that allow us to influence and drive research and development in GSK in a much broader and more versatile way.
We are a group of scientists who's curious and creative. We came from all around the world with a diverse background. And we're working all together towards the common goal, which is to deliver life-changing medicine to our patients.
So the work we do in the department is absolutely unique because we are there not only working for the patients, but with the patients.
So the technology we use here at Cellzome, it is like using a powerful magnifying glasses on a robotic arm.
We are almost at the frontiers of methodological science. We're developing methods, we're applying methods. Sometimes it really feels like a first-time explorer with a lot of terra incognita around you. So there is a lot of this feeling, oh my God, I'm really doing something cool that no one has ever seen before.
We push boundaries of the technologies we use for resolution and for scale. We can now look even in a single cell. We can measure molecules in a single cell at an unprecedented scale.
We are in the golden era of molecular biology, and we are so excited of being part of this together with the whole scientific community around the world.
So at Cellzome, there is quite a close partnership between experimental scientists and computational scientists, which I think is quite a key feature for the quality of the work.
Computational biology is needed to understand the big data that we are currently generating, because it's not only about generating the data. What matters is that we can turn this data into knowledge. And by using computational methods and artificial intelligence methods, we can actually turn big data into knowledge.
Cellzome's strength is definitely its people, who drives the collective capability behind what we call Cellzome here.
I think one strength of Cellzome is definitely that there are so many young and motivated researchers here working in interdisciplinary teams and with a very collaborative mood.
You can almost consider Cellzome as being a prolongation of your family. You find here a lot of people ready to help each other and care of each other.
We are still a small company within a big company, and I like the feeling of going to work and knowing everybody.
It's very interdisciplinary, it's very international, multicultural, and this is what really makes it very fun to work here every day.
Cellzome is a very special place because we really have the opportunity to have the best people and the best technology to really come together and make a big impact on patients' lives.